Oh yeah. I've been meaning to tell you this, guys. This is probably going to be the worst week of AMC and emotional roller coasters that we have had. All right. All the legal shit is going to come out now. And we're going to be like, oh my God, look at everything that's happening. We have transparency. We have this. The price is going bananas. It went up a little bit and then they just destroyed it. Maybe we missed it. Maybe there was something that wasn't there. Remember, this week will be the emotional roller coaster. Nothing. You will not end up selling this week. You will not end up selling this week. Mark my fucking words. But it will be an emotional roller coaster. The only way to avoid that is if you kind of don't pay attention to it. Set an alert. Some sort of alert. If it goes up past a certain price, start paying attention to it. But if you're going to watch it all week, you are going to go bananas. All right? There is going to be something that happens. It's going to be freakish. And it's going to be designed to fuck with you, to get you to fucking lose your position. Remember the low-hanging fruit and them shaking the fucking tree and see if they can get you out of it? This is that fucking week. Be smart. See you later, AMC.